Hi, I'm Erik Stafford. I lead Streetcar KC, a civil rights tour.
The successful slave revolt that ever took place throughout the transatlantic slave period was led by those three people. Two-time overture Henry Christophe and John Dessalines led the Haitian slave revolt against the French and overthrew the French. They actually defeated Napoleon Bonaparte. And when the French lost that territory of Haiti, they then had to sell the territory of Louisiana because both territories were supposed to feed off of one another. And Thomas Jefferson was president, and we made the Louisiana Purchase for $15 million. Then you have Lewis and Clark. They were commissioned to set forth on the expedition to explore the new territory that they had just gained.
Supposedly, these holes were due to the Union Station massacre in 1933. So the stockyard supported 80% of our economy. And have you seen the movie The Great Debaters? Well, the person that Denzel Washington portrayed, Melvin Thompson, he went to Lincoln High School, and he actually worked in the packing houses. That moved the father from the child, tied the noose around the neck, lied, and hoped we would forget. Erik Stafford, Streetcar KC, a civil rights tour. www.kansascitytourcompany.com/calendar. Sign up now.